The TrakJak uses a tractor's own lower lift arms to jack itself off the ground. The goal is to make the job of removing or changing the tractor's back wheels easier and safer. It is the world's first two-wheeled jacking device that enables a tractor to stay mobile after one or both of its rear wheels have been removed. To use the TrakJak, the tractor's rear lift arms are connected to the TrakJak's frame, which runs underneath the rear of the tractor. In practice, you just reverse the tractor over the TrakJak, then hook the lift arms into its brackets. Raising the lift arms pulls the frame towards the tractor's pickup hitch. This, through a leverage action, raises the rear of the tractor off the ground. At that point, the tractor's rear bears down on the TrakJak's own small but strong solid wheels.